Next question, last one. Why do we say that Rambam brings Achdus and not Daf Yomi? Nobody says that Daf Yomi does not bring Achdus. We say that Rambam brings Achdus. Why? Because today Daf Yomi became a lot more popular than it was in the past. In the Mems, when the Rebbe spoke about the Takana, Daf Yomi was not popular at all, and even there were certain kreisen that were adamantly against Daf Yomi. Uncle Miller has a famous joke that you asked of Sasat Mar Chosid, which daf is, what's today's date? So he says, Chun Daf Zayin Leminyono. Yeah, that's it. There was always such a thing that there were people that were against Daf Yomi. In the past 20 years, it became a lot more popular. Once they rented Madison Square Garden, it became a Nixium. From then, it took off, and a lot of Balabatim, a lot of Lubavitchers started learning it, and it became a very popular thing. So at the time, it made sense to say that we're making a new Takana, which everyone's going to learn, which will be Achdus. Today, the Papel Mamish, many Yidden learn Shas. I would say that it also is an element of Achdus. But another main Nakuda is that there's Achdus and everyone doing the same thing, but then there's everyone doing something which that itself is Achdus. The Rebbe explains that Rambam is the only Sefer which encompasses the entire Kol HaTorah Kulo. Shas, a lot of Inyanim that we have in the Rambam are taken from the Yerushalmi, from Tisefta, from the Drashim, from places which are not in Shas itself. So even though Shas talks about many, many things, but in a halacha kind of way, it's not Kol HaTorah Kulo. So since the Rambam is Kol HaTorah Kulo, so when everyone learns something which is Ma'achet Kol HaTorah, that's another element of Achdus which Shas doesn't have. And in addition to that, the fact that it's all together in 1 year, which also makes it more Ba'achdus, it's Mukumut together. Like Rabbi Vogel mentioned last night, that you always do 3 brokim, so it's always within the same year. So there's more of an element of Achdus, everything together. And I just read that Rabbi Eisenbach wrote in Oros Mayurim, he wrote a whole pulpit, Lovud in Zman. We all know Lovud means 3 tvachim aside, means that it's close. Yeah, so he had a whole pulpit. There's something called Lovud in Zman. 3 years is considered 1 year together. So the Mele, it's all Lovud, it's all one thing together. So actually, here the Rambam is Kol HaTorah Kulo in one, so it's an Achdus in what we're doing. So that's why, even if today there would be more people learning Daf Yomi, which is up for the people, the surveys to find out, but there's still a mile in the Achdus of Rambam, because that's the Inyan Torah which everyone learns together. We're learning the Inyan Torah, which it's Ma'achad Kol HaTorah Kulo. Again, about Q&A in the summer, I cannot guarantee to get every question. Do whatever we have time for.